listen, outlive the legacy. I find a lot of folks carry a lot of hurt for a long time in their life because of things that happened to them. I want to encourage you with both hearts. There's freedom at the cross. And you can outlive the legacy. Whatever direction it's in for you, whether good or bad, you can outlive the legacy. Listen, you know what? David was chasing that. I'd rather be a bird in a bird nest in the house of God than be anywhere else. I want to outlive the legacy. This morning you might have had a great problem. Be thankful. Some of you, you may not have. Outlive the legacy. Because I want you to know what the Word of God says for every child of God. And I'm closing this morning. Beloved, now are we the sons of God. And it does not yet appear what we shall be. But we know that what we shall appear, we shall be. I want you to do something this morning. Would you stand to your feet? No big fanfare. Just a few moments this morning. I know it's Father's Day, and some may have plans. I respect that. I don't know what your legacy is, but I want you to know in Christ, you have a legacy. You are a son, and you are a daughter. And right now, it doesn't appear. But when He appears, we shall be like Him. And the hope that we have makes us purify ourselves. Would you just right now close your eyes? And would you lift a hand or two toward heaven and say, God, every man in here, first, let me talk to you. I want you to know this. God, I want to leave a legacy that's great to my children. I want to love them. I want them to know that I'm satisfied where God has placed me and who I am in Christ. And oh God, I want to leave a legacy that's great to my children. But every man and woman lift their hand to God and say, God, amen, thank you for the hope that I have in you. And because of that hope, I purify myself this morning. Amen, could you do that for just a few moments? God, I purify myself. Because of the hope that I have in you. Hallelujah, Jesus. Lord, I love you this morning. I worship you. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. I worship you. Hallelujah, Jesus. Praise God. Listen, I know this morning's message was a little different, but I wanted to approach it in a way that let us know no matter what our legacy is, we can outlive the legacy. And no matter what the legacy has been in our life, we can outlive the legacy to be a great father. I want every dad in the Holy Bible Church to be a great father. Because we're the sons of God. And we display that to our children. Happy Father's Day, dads. Amen. God bless you, everyone. Dads, there's a little flare we have up here for you. I just have to tell you, my wife probably does a better job with the weddings than I do the men. Men are so diverse in a lot of ways, it's hard to find a gift. but here's a little collapsible iron. Just add batteries and take it wherever you want. Amen. God bless you this morning. Dads, get your gift. Happy Father's Day to you.
Never may I get a gift, whether you're a dad or not.
Thank you.
Gifts are great.
Thank you.